You don't know who I am because this is England, but I'm Greg Graffin. I'm the singer of the band Bad Religion. We're playing here today, and I lost my meal ticket.
You know, we've played a lot of places in our lives, but this is the first optical illusion diorama that we've ever played in, actually.
I know how you guys are with rules over here. Believe me, I like to follow the rules.
You know, we're really 7 feet tall. Each one of us. From the back, we look about 6 inches. That's because of the inverse grade on the roof and the slanting floor.
We're on the Bad Religion bus. We're in Germany. We're a punk rock band. We're listening to Rod Stewart.
There's a lot of there's a lot of words that the French borrowed from the English. Or maybe
recipe.
And of course Ford borrowed this one from us. It goes like this. Like a rock, like a planet, like a fucking atom bomb, I'll remain unperturbed by the joy and the madness I encounter everywhere I turn. I've seen it all along, in the books and magazines, like a dredge before a diet. Like a pornographic scene, there's a flower behind a window, there's an ugly laughing man, like a hummingbird in silence, like the blood on my door. It's the generator. Oh yeah, oh yeah, like the blood on my door. Watch me. The shore, I've done it all alone. Lay down under my skin. The doctor's in a photograph. The paper in the wind. There's a hammer by the window. There's a knife on the floor. But to my